False advertising. You were not meant for me, still not surprising. Need no apologies, cause I just don't really care what you think, what you think, what you think.